prediction has been made. Error went into game one, so FD, Oscar. So Koopa is going Mario. So Jinx Mario is like, oh, right off the bat, we're in there.
Beautiful.
And Koopa so good right away, nairing his teammate out of the rest so he can get right back into the groove of things. Fox Puff, pretty standard team, pretty good team, honestly. A lot of setups into your rest, a lot of, you know, grabs into up smashes, things like that.
Jigglypuff being one of the better characters to save your teammate from out afar.
Yeah, Jinx in general, a very, very good team's character. Yeah. Ooh, nice. So blue team finally retaliates with two stocks of their own, and yeah, Dendy holding out the hills.
Still holding on with four stocks.
Yeah. Dendy definitely going to probably be playing support here. He's really good at just kind of holding his ground, controlling stage.
Yeah.
Oh, but West Ball's already losing two stocks. I think, yeah, Dendy's just going to have to be stock tanking while West does his West stuff. Up smash will not do it. No, one more will do it. Nair, Wave Shine, Up smash will definitely kill next. Oh, but
back to
West.
The tough fights.
Oh, that was a godlike angle.
Yeah.
Oh, gets the so back air. We'll do it for Psycho Midget.
Yes.
Oh, man. And Koopa taking chain from everyone and using the cape. West Ball's down to his last stock.
I love the fact that Psycho Midget just went down there, did a couple down airs to keep Mario back in the game. Really smart.
Very, very aware, both these guys so far.
And Dendy going down.
Finally, using his first stock, yeah. But as we say, you know, Koopa's stock tanking just as hard, but he lost the second stock with it. Four stocks each right now. So not too insurmountable for blue team. Gonna have to rack up some percent. I'm sorry, red team, that's what I meant.
Well, I mean, there's equal amount of lives in total.
Oh, back air beats back air, apparently, or forward air.
I'm not sure if they should want to start switching partners, because I noticed it's been a lot of Psycho Midget against Dendy and West Balls against Koopa.
Probably Ooze. Yeah, I think, you're right, I've been noticing that too. It's, I think Dendy maybe just feels better in the Puff Ditto.
Yeah.
Fox just kind of destroys Mario, so.
Yeah.
I could see it going both ways, though. Maybe they don't want to do the floaty on floaty.
Yeah.
Ooh. Koopa in the right spot at the right time just hits up on his C-stick and gets some more damage on that Fox. Well, this actually might be a stock for West, and it is.
Oh.
Nair will do it.
And is he going to take the stock?
Yeah,
of course.
Yes. Yeah. Okay. Oh, no, West, what are you doing? Oh, my God. West smiling. West, I never know when West is just doing West things or actually being serious. Such an
I don't think
guy.
I've ever seen him truly serious in a doubles match.
He just... Well, I remember when he went to Europe once, and like he was literally just doing tech skill in the middle of a match with Falcon. Like he was just wavelanding on all the platforms. Ooh. Able to get the shield up. And wasn't able to get the stock, but now he's off stage. Ooh! Koopa had the read, but illusioned, nared a little too early. So good job to Dendy. I think I gotta give that match to Dendy, man. He was he held stocks and was able to
MVP.
Yeah, pretty much gave West like six stocks to work with. And was just right there to put on some extra damage with back air, space out, and hold stage. Good stuff to him. So blue team takes game one. I believe this will be a best of five.
Best of five?
I think. It might be this round or next round that's best of five. So we'll see if there's fist bumps after this match. If West Balls and Psycho or Dendy win.
And as we all know, fist bumps the universal indicator of a round being over.
Yeah. Should be. Should be. 100%. Also, just fist bump. Don't go for a handshake if it's not top eight. Just fist bump. just fist bump. It's not hard. Just fist bump. Don't make it awkward. It could be a really, really good match, and I respect that. But homie, it still pools. Like, just fist bump. I feel the same way about rock, paper, scissors. You go on three.
Yeah.
You shoot on three. Like, why are you people shooting after three? You're just wasting my time and yours. Like, I feel like if everyone shot on three in a tournament, collectively you'd save so much time. Because you're saving like at least a second out of like hundreds of matches. You know what? Never mind. I'm going to go on a rant and we're just going to get into this match. Let's take it back to FD. Or not back to FD. What was the first match? Was Battlefield, right? I think? Ah, never mind.
No, first match was FD.
FD? Okay, yeah. Thank you. I've been watching a lot of matches.
Yeah, no worries. Oh my god.
West, once again, West and Dennis. Just West things.
Oh, but was he? No, it didn't even take care of Psycho. I thought Psycho might have expended enough jumps, but nope.
Yeah, so this game is starting off very similarly to the first one, with West pretty much starting the game with three stocks.
Oh, West balls with three up smashes in a row. None connected. Oh, yeah, then
finds,
up air.
Yeah, finds the falling up air. Falling up air is so good. Shield pokes a lot of like shields, a lot of like lower tier character shields. Ooh, doesn't get the background though. Cool time, but Mario.
Okay, we're seeing the switch.
Ooh, ooh. Good DI from Psycho Midget.
Yeah.
Oh, the rest! But it, man, Koopa's so aware, just jabs him right out of it. But now somehow Blue Team with the lead. Somehow they're just finding these leads. I feel like they're winning, like, the skirmishes a little more. Oh!
The lucky fireball.
The fireball was so clutch. Oh, man, I got up smashes too.
Nice.
Ooh. I like the patience there from West. It looked like he was just gonna charge in an up smash, but it was the wave dash down and went for the Psycho Midget, but now
West Ball's losing another stock at the very bottom of the stage. I don't know why he keeps running down there.
Nope. Ooh. Now, Red Team, that was a really good job of them just keeping Fox out, not letting him help his teammate.
Yeah. I'm not sure what to think right now, honestly, because it seems like Koopa, he's holding on to his stocks, but he's not doing much of anything.
He's definitely just being there as like a support. He's like, he's kind of doing the same thing as Dendy, like kind of just holding stage and going in when he needs to go in. Like, he's been getting a lot of these edge guards too, or like just making these interrupting these recoveries.
Oof. Oh.
Like, he'll keep the Fox out while they're trying to edge guard Dendy, or you know, he'll do the same with the jigs. Sort of just like that support guy.
Oh, Koopa got punished for trying to come in and save Psycho.
Yeah. Forward tilt will get the rest off stage. Ooh. Just Firefox right at him. Sometimes you just gotta go at him, man. Yeah. Just go straight at him.
And here's the same thing that was happening last game.
Yeah. Well, they're opting for the 1v1s. Ooh, and Psycho wins his.
I think that might be why. Because whenever it gets to this moment, it seems like Koopa can hold down and do well. Except for right then.
Yeah.
But before, Koopa was holding down really well on his own.
Oh, wow. That's such, good game. That's such a lame feeling. Like, oh, great. You just press the button. Ugh. I guess I can't really complain because it's Fox and you just get shite spiked, but still.
Yeah.
Oh, the double! Oh, but he kills his teammate. Oh, and he kills himself! Oh, and it is a 2 out of 3, so Psycho and, Psycho and Koopa moving on to losers, while West Balls and Denny are probably playing
some good damage.
Yeah, Fox can just get away with just spamming that back air.
Oh, nice conversion. Sees the nair hit, goes immediately for me.
Alright, tight battle. Wow. Well done from the Red Team. That was like one of those situations where it's like